Ich bin der Babysitter von der ganzen Stadt und weiß, dass eins der Baby schon ein Hobby hat. Es singt so gern den Babysitter Boogie Woogie Song und der geht
Boogie.
Man hört, dass hier die Babys musikalisch sind und viel mehr von Musik verstehen als sonst ein Kind. Und jedes Mal, wenn ich dem Kind die Windeln bind, da macht es. Und wenn auch von den Babys keines mir gehört, ich lieb das Girl, das täglich sie spazieren fährt. Denn beide sind so mollig rund und wohlgelebt.
Oh, hello. Sorry, I didn't see you there. I was just writing a bit of my book. Today I'm going to talk to you about child language development. There are several stages to this process. These are acclimatization, crying, cooing, babbling, finally the first word. The first stage begins in the uterus. First stage is acclimatization to the native language. The first stage is acclimatization to the native language. This process begins in the uterus, where the child can hear sounds from outside the mother and begins to recognize the noises made by speakers of the native language of its country. This was proved by Mr. Mailer in 1988. For his experiment, Mailer used 40 French babies brought up by French parents, and employed a bilingual French-Russian speaker to talk to these babies. A series of tests were conducted to see how they reacted to the different languages, and the results showed that the infants reacted much more positively to the French language than the Russian language. Now, this is nothing to do with French being nicer than Russian, rather that they'd only ever been exposed to French. If the experiment were to be repeated with Russian babies, then they would react much better to Russian. This is because the child absorbs the language that they've been exposed to most, which also shows that any baby can learn any language. However, the absorbing rates, or sucking rates, are highest when the infant is very young. The second stage is crying. Now, crying, unlike speech, does not begin with any communicative value. However, it can, after time, be used to elicit certain responses from passing parents. You've taken context completely out of this. For instance, if you've just fed your baby, then chances are it's going to start crying and you'll know that it wants to burp. It is. After this, around 2 to 4 months after the baby's born, the cooing process begins. Now, cooing is very, very different to crying. It's a voluntary sound to show comfort. Again, not quite speech, well, nowhere near speech, but making sounds that we would recognise as velifricatives, which are sort of a ach, 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 ach. Let's have a look. Around 6 to 9 months after the cooing stage, babies begin to babble. There are two types of babbling: canonical babbling and variegated babbling. Canonical babbling is repeated use of one sound, for instance, ba, 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 and variegated babbling is the repeated use of several different sounds, for instance, ba, da, la, po, ho, doi. Now, I've chosen two examples that can outline both variegated and canonical babbling. For instance, canonical babbling from ABBA. And some variegated babbling from Lady Gaga. Babble and speech are two very different things. Babble, however, forms the basis of speech. The accepted difference between the two is that babble has no meaning or content, whereas speech has both meaning and content. As a child develops, their jaw muscles grow to be different shapes and sizes depending on their native language. This allows them a wider variation in their babbling. However, it also disables them from using other sounds that may be found in other languages.
Guten Tag. Hola. Bonjour. Bonjour. Gut.
And finally, around 1 year old, the child will say their first word. This may not necessarily be a word as we understand it, so much as a repeated set of sounds to indicate a certain person or thing. I hope you've enjoyed this presentation. I've recently been researching whether other animals have language as well, and I now leave you with irrefutable proof that cats have a language. I hope you enjoyed.
Hey, what? I've seen this.
Shh.
Huh. Ass. But there were other problems. What? Never mind. You don't listen. Since when? Since always. Ah. Someone's coming. Act like a cat. Meow. 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 Act real cute and he'll give us treats. Yeah, lie down.
Is he getting a treat yet? Not yet. Keep going.